Well, this watercolor sunset's gonna fade right into dark. And this tailgate's gonna rust, and this old truck will run out of starts. Whether I go first or you do, girl, one day we won't be together. When you look at me, I just don't believe some things can't last forever. I'll quit loving you when country roads don't wind and curve, when cold beer don't quench your thirst, when there ain't an amen in church. Baby, I'll quit loving you when the sun sets to the east, when the sky turns evergreen. Baby, don't you ever think that I'll quit loving you. Well, I know it might sound crazy thinking this thing out that far. Well, that's just how it sounds when a good old boy speaks from the heart. Yeah, every night you're first in line, each time I count my blessings. I'll never quit believing, girl, that you were sent from heaven. But I'll quit loving you roads don't wind and curve, and cold beer don't quench your thirst, when there ain't an amen in church. Baby, I'll quit loving you when the sun sets to the east, when the sky turns evergreen. Baby, don't you ever think that I'll quit loving you. When the Mississippi River runs dry, when the Colorado Rockies ain't high, when the Tennessee moon don't shine. Baby, I'll quit loving you when the sun sets to the east, when the sky turns evergreen. Baby, don't you ever think that I'll quit loving you. I'll quit loving you. Yeah, that I'll quit loving you. Yeah, yeah. I'll quit loving you.
If you're here today representing a family unit, you have values. You may not have them on the wall. You may not like have them specifically spelled out where you could write them on a piece of paper, but every day when you wake up, you make decisions. You make decisions on what you do with your time, with what you do with your money, your relationships. All of those are informed by family values. And so one of the most important things we can do, and you guys can do in this moment, is to actually articulate, put language to what these guiding values will be for your family, which will mean decades from now, this family will look like something and people will interact with this family in a specific way because of these values. And so there's four things that they've chosen. The first is family. That family would be a priority. It would be utmost importance that they would sacrifice for family, that they would cherish family, that they would protect family. The second value is honesty, that they would, even when it's difficult, just be honest. And through that honesty can establish so much trust and a deep intimacy with one another. Then there's perseverance. That if you know, life can be difficult, obviously, and there's ups and downs, but having perseverance means that no matter what comes our way, we're gonna keep going. We're just gonna take the next step and we're gonna keep going, fighting for what we know is true and what is right. And then the final one is intentionality. That each day that they live their lives with purpose, with intentionality, they think through those decisions that they're making to become the family that they believe God wants them to be.